At the canal's General Services Bureau, the board members were welcomed by Bureau Chief Rene Van Hoord, and then congratulated commission firefighters and members of the Canal Protection Division for their long hours of service. They also praised the supply employees who organized the delivery of food boxes for employees after widespread looting in Panama made it impossible to buy food. Newly appointed board member Robert R. McMillan had this to say.
Yo hablo solamente dos palabras. Muchas gracias.